We're going to talk about the two major airport security memberships that you can apply for as a U.S. citizen for domestic travel. The first one being TSA PreCheck. TSA PreCheck costs you $85 for a five-year plan. To get this membership, you have to pre-enroll online, and it's an expedited screening process either at your participating airport or an offsite location. Once you are cleared, you will have your own line at the airports. The added value with this membership is you don't have to take out your belt, you don't have to take out your laptop, you don't have to take off your shoes or a light coat. This membership is good for 5 years, $85. Go through an expedited screening process either at an offsite location or your participating airport, and the amount of added value that it brings you truly gives you a better experience. The second airport security membership is called Clear. You may be familiar with this, but this is a privately owned security line. This security line costs you $179 for 1 year. It gets you through much faster than TSA PreCheck. You can sign up at the airport. You need your fingerprints, you need your passport or ID, answer some background information, and you're hooked up. Just like that, you're signed up, you get a 1 month free trial, and after that, it's $179 for the year. Clear has its own line. You go up to a kiosk, you scan your fingerprints, the agent will then bring you up to either general security line or TSA PreCheck security line, depending on if you're a TSA PreCheck member. The pro tip here is that you should combine TSA PreCheck and Clear. If you are a frequent traveler wanting to be the most efficient, having TSA PreCheck and Clear will get you through airport security faster than anybody else. We hope this brings you some value. We hope this answers some of the questions that we've received in regard to these memberships. To be the most efficient traveler, TSA PreCheck and Clear are the best memberships you can have for domestic travel.